They'll skate last. Four teams. Three from Quebec, one from Western Ontario. Ilya Shishkina and Moskovich lead. Natasha Puric and Drew Wolf will skate first here. Another one of the new teams that was formed back in May.
And this is a new team to truly get excited about. Natasha with her third partner in 3 years. Drew in his first year as a pair skater, mind you. He has done several years as an ice dancer. He is good. Triple twist. Jumps side by side, triple toes. Excellent. They've already been out internationally. They competed at the Cup of China and finished in sixth place.
New formations in Canada. So strikingly similar, all the new teams. They've all nailed the side-by-sides, they've all nailed the lifts and the throws, and it's been those side-by-side spins.
What is not to like about these two? Huge upside. Diamonds in the rough.
Very exciting.
Well, some of the youngest fans here in Kingston enjoying this, maybe a future champion.
Pair skater, I think a pair skater.
I don't want to put a lot of pressure on that kid, but I'm thinking maybe 18 years from now. So how about these two, Natasha Puric and Drew Wolf? And again, look at the state of pair skating a year ago when
fabulous.
Everybody thought that we were in a drought. We're not.
He skates like an ice dancer, jumps like a single skater. Gorgeous triple toes, and that's his favorite part of pairs, are the side-by-side triple jumps. She, on the other hand, likes the throws. She is feisty and just has got this huge openness for learning and improving, and Drew is making her a better skater, and then she is bringing her pairs ability and helping him. In fact, Richard Gauthier, who said about Drew that he has never seen anybody master pairs so quickly. He did that at 19 years of age. He's been able to make this jump, and that's because, as an ice dancer, you have such good skills.
Yeah, there you go.
You can do anything.
Yeah, unprecedented, though, to start at 19 as a pairs skater. And Megan and Eric backstage getting ready. And again, you know, one of the reasons that pair skating has really taken off in the last couple of seasons. And the matches that are out there for partnerships that are becoming better and better is because of what they have accomplished on a world scale. And I guess, you know, a lot of skaters are saying, hey, if Megan and Eric can do it, we can do it too.
Absolutely.
So let's take a look at the scores here for Natasha Pirich and Drew Wolf, with Ilya Shishkina and Moskovich leading the way at 65-15. That's 54-46. So they're currently, this young team, this new team, in fourth.
They want to win it all now. You can see it. But boy, good things are going to come their way. They just have to keep going.